Connor is awesome. Connor is awesome.
I don't know where my money went, but it's not in my bank. I don't have any weapons.
Never knew what hit him.
Bro, just be broke.
Come on, Connor.
Get the bully now.
Have to wait for the elevator. Can we like restart and like watch the fucking guide?
I'm not watching a guide. I literally know all the steps. I'm telling you the steps, and you're not listening. You fucking retard. Where are you, you retard?
Max ammo.
Oh my god!
I can't do anything.
You're garbage.
I don't have money. I can't buy a weapon.
Then get money. Go hit the box real fucking quick, or buy the AN-94.
All right, you guys all ready? Everyone, get on yours.
Yeah, I'm on.
Yeah, wait for a sec. Fuck! Oh my god.
Oh my.
Yo.
How do you suck that?
Connor, just stay on the fucking elevator.
Bro, I don't have anything for the last time.
Dude, we gotta fucking do this again, bro. Same with Connor. Connor doesn't suck. They just really unexperienced, but you know what? He's getting better. Jack's not actually that bad. Jack's not actually that bad.
You're just a snowflake, is what you are.
Thank you.
Jack is not that bad. I don't know why you have to make fun of him calling bad every game. He's just not as good. He's just not as experienced as us. We've played a lot more than him, so obviously we know more about the game. But Connor and Jack, you know, they don't know exactly the stuff that we know. So I mean, if they're not bad, they're just. I'm not. I'm just explaining it to you. Don't call me retarded, dude. I'm literally just explaining it to you. Just because I want to stick up for my best bros doesn't mean anything, bro.
He's not already up yet, come on.
That's my apologies.
No, Jack, you're fine. You know what? You were just not paying attention. It wasn't your best day, okay? We all have our days, okay? You know what? It wasn't yours today, okay? But tomorrow and the next day, maybe it'll be your day, okay? You know what I'm saying? Give me!
Kind of taking your supply drop.
You're the last guy, so I should.
I should, though. I really should.
You really
should. Look at his, Jack got his.
Alright, you're a bitch.
I was gonna take it.
Well, we're not gonna take it. Nice drops, Connor.
Nah, you're a bitch.
Look at the drop. Yo, guys, look at the leaderboard. Look at the drops. Connor, what happened?
What do you mean? I didn't even drop once.
You killed the last guy when I wanted to get him. That's payback.
Alright.
Don't worry, Connor. You'll get yours next time. We all have our days, okay? You know, some days we're winners, some days we're just slightly less of a winner. But you know what? You got it. You're gonna do it.
Like one, no.
Dude, you look like an Italian chef. You look like the most stereotypical Italian.
You look like an Italian piece of bread. That's
why does
it look
like a penis tip?
He looks like an eraser that you get
first
from
of all, Connor. First of all, Connor.
Connor, yours is worse than mine.
Connor,
that's what I've been saying.
Connor, your eyebrows are not yellow blonde. There's no headset. There's no, you don't have a mustache.
There's no background.
You didn't even try to get a mustache. Oh, it doesn't.
Alright, let's see what the audience thinks about Connor's.
Dude, that guy fucking sucks.
Alright, well, now it's time.
I'm also one of those persons who ships Zendaya and Tom Holland.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright, I say we get off this mountain.